take a look at this tiny home urban garden on the mid-north coast of Australia. Yes, it's an edible garden with citrus, all different types of leafy greens, edible flowers, herbs, and it's just changing all the time. It's just such an amazing space. I had to